A University of Arkansas football player arrested on Wednesday. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Nate Custer.
And I'm Jennifer Pignatta. Let's head straight to Alyssa Orange, who joins us live from the Pictro Nation set with more on that. Alyssa.
Demetrius Walker arrested in his home at 4:30 on Wednesday for drugs and gun charges. After a four-month investigation, the Fayetteville Police Department executing a search warrant at Walker's residence. According to the police report, during their search, they found marijuana, Xanax pills, and an AR-15 rifle leading to Walker's arrest. The sophomore linebacker from Moultrie, Georgia, played in all 12 games this season and had 17 tackles. Now, the University of Arkansas releasing this statement on the situation, saying, quote, "We are aware of charges involving Demetrius Walker, a student athlete on our football team. The student athlete has been suspended from our football program indefinitely, and we will continue to monitor the situation and cooperate fully with any related legal and campus processes." Walker, by the way, has been removed from the roster list on the university's website. We'll have much more coming up at 6. For now, let's head back to you.